of those who didn't have breakfast this morning, Ray Jack?
No, to be ashamed of. Just lift up your hand.
I knew half those boys did eat yesterday, but pride, right? Then they're not going to come out and say, I didn't eat anything this morning.
Breakfast is the most important meal for your entire day.
But I knew half of them didn't.
Listen carefully. You need to eat properly. And I know sometimes it's hard, but we need to have you with the right nutrition so that your brains are healthy. You're thinking smart. If you didn't have breakfast, come here quick, come here quick. Take their names down for me.
When we were giving out food, most of them came to get food. So that's an indicator that at least they were hungry.
These kids don't have breakfast or they don't have lunch, so they're just gonna have a dinner, and the dinner is a small dinner. How do you charge that brain? You need the proper protein and carbohydrates to activate the brain properly.
Go! Two! Turn on your ball. Sit. Stop the ball.
Some of the cognitive factors were bad. They took too long to follow instructions.
My ball, play! Quickly, good.
And it's not just proper nutrition when there's a camp, right? It's continuous.
What we plan to do is have one sponsor for each child. So food and nutrients and stuff, that will be provided from that individual sponsor.